The bell rings. The title's on the line. And here we go.
Stone Cold's going to try to take back his title. But The Rock, Mr. McMahon, and the power of the WWE is going to try and make sure that doesn't happen, JR. Steve Austin has all the momentum here.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. What a counter by The Rock. Steve Austin being pressed hard. A spectacular counter by Steve Austin. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Three!
The Rock doesn't want any part of the rattlesnake. Oh, hell no.
Well, that's because The Rock is a smart corporate champion, JR.
The Rock sold his soul to the devil himself, to Satan. He checked his principles. The Rock has sold his morals, his values. He sold them at the door. That's what The Rock did.
Well, the rattlesnake says, hell with this. You're not walking away. Pulling out all the stops tonight.
No, The Rock reverses it. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, look at Mr. McMahon. Hold him back.
The WWE title is on the line in the ring, but it's chaos outside the ring.
Yeah, JR, and that's just the way Mr. McMahon likes it.
Not exactly a traditional business. Incredible move by Steve Austin. Not the most effective striking here. And his attack.
Oh, look at this, JR. Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock trading bombs.
I'll have a cold one. We're in a barroom brawl here.
Whoa,
off the stunner time.
No,
counters.
Rock bottom. Oh boy, look at this.
Rock bottom countered. Rock bottom countered. Austin gets a close. No, rock.
Stunner.
Stunner. The stunner out of nowhere. Both men are down. And down goes Austin.
Knocked down. What a shot. The shot. Oh, look at this. There's a cover. The rattlesnake has this match won. Whoop, wait a minute. What is Shamrock doing? He pulled the referee right out of the ring.
What is Shamrock thinking? Now back in the ring.
The Rock is history here. Austin had this match won, but they, look out. Undertaker's in the ring with a shovel, JR. A shovel.
Oh, my God. Oh. Man, Austin, he hit the swing for the fences. The shovel striking Austin. Austin is done.
What in the world is the Undertaker doing here? Not again. Whoa, whoa, wait a minute.
Undertaker is going to finish Austin once and for all. Being restrained, I'm shocked to even see that. What the hell is going on here? Look at Paul Bearer, that bulbous human being trying to restrain his son, the Undertaker.
They are. Stone Cold had this match won, but now with the help of the Undertaker, The Rock is still the WWE champion.
My God, dark days are ahead for Stone Cold Steve Austin.